Okay guys, today we are going to start chapter 5 and I will try to finish it by today. If something will be like remaining will be there, then we will try to finish it by tomorrow. After F5 we will start at good pace with P7, F8, and there will be like minimum in our next 7 to 8 lecture we are going to conclude F8 with practice. Then I will give you time to start practice by yourself. We are going to start internal audit. What is internal audit? As per definition, internal audit, it's guys appraisal or monitoring activity, okay, established in an entity as a service to the entity. ये एक अप्रेजल या मॉनिटरिंग एक्टिविटी थी जो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अपने इस्टेब्लिश करती है. इसका मेन पर्पस क्या होता था? मेन पर्पस ऑफ दिस इज टू एग्जामिन, एवेल्युएट एंड रिपोर्ट टू द मैनेजमेंट एंड डायरेक्टर ऑन द एडिक्वेसी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस ऑफ कंपोनेंट ऑफ अकाउंटिंग एंड इंटरनल कंट्रोल. सो द मेन पर्पस इज दे विल रिव्यू एडिक्वेसी एंड इफेक्टिवनेस ऑफ इंटरनल कंट्रोल इन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड ऑन द बेस ऑफ दोज इंटरनल कंट्रोल दे विल रिपोर्ट टू द management. Actually, the corporate governance, the basic theme for corporate governance is that how the management is going to run the business.
Okay? Control.
Yes. For like organization purpose is to achieve big profits and to manage their risk. Okay? For those profit and management of risk, they are going to apply certain controls. Okay? And now internal audit department is there, which purpose is to check and monitor the efficiency and effectiveness of those internal controls, and then they are going to report it to the management that internal controls are working, internal controls are weak, internal controls are not working. Okay, so in internal audit department there will be one full-fledged department will be there. These internal auditors normally they are the chartered accountant, professional accountant like ACCA, CA or CIA and MBAs. There is a no proper qualification requirement for internal auditing. Okay, anyone can be an internal auditor, but for external auditing they should have a practical experience in auditing field. They should be qualified having a proper professional qualification like ACCA or CA or ICAW. Okay, ICAW in fact it's also a CA of England. So they are having, they are working as like an auditor but not external auditor. So they are going to check the board reports, okay, not audited by the external auditor. They are expert in the field of auditing and accounting standards, okay, and they are going to assist the accountant and management to implement new accounting standards. Okay, then as they are having expertise in accounting and auditing, so they are going to be a helpful for external auditor. They are going to coordinate with external auditor,
reduce the time and the,
yes, they are going to reduce the external audit time and they are going to reduce that fee. Okay, now here in this paragraph you can see the board should establish formal and transparent arrangement for considering